When is the best time of year to sell? Now, for all the realtors in the room, always, anytime is the best time to sell. So, but if you look, it's pretty telling when the most closing. So this chart represents going back the last 5 years, except for here, we don't have the data, on when the properties actually closed. So what we can learn from looking at that is we see, obviously, June has been our biggest month several times. So the narrative that you usually hear in the real estate world down here is once we get past the holidays, we start to see more buyers coming in, more buyer consultations, more properties coming on the market. And really, we get into full speed in February, and that's where all the activity and the energy starts to drive. And then usually March and April and May, that's when we see them go under contract, which is why you see them closing in June. So you can really, we're really seasonal here. You know, summer really does slow down. People don't really understand that, but it really does. And you can see in these numbers by how few closings are taking place here. And then at the end of the year, we always have a tax purpose or different people relocating that need to close by the end of the year. So we always see a pickup in here. And then January is a little slow, and then we start to build momentum again.